Ah, that old family pizza recipe handed down from past generations. The authentic New York-style pizza you thought no longer existed is right here in San Antonio. Say hello to Manny, owner of Brothers Pizza.
Yeah, I got started in business with my dad when I was about 7 years old, and he had a small store out in Brooklyn, New York.
Early in Manny's life, he got into college and decided to give corporate America a try.
And when I left my dad's business, he did say I would be back, and when I retire last May, guess what I'm doing?
And come back he did. Manny loves being in the kitchen and uses only the freshest ingredients. Pasta and sandwiches also accompany Manny's specialty on the menu. It's truly a family business. Manny's wife works the front, and his son helps out on weekends.
Basically, we made a home here in San Antonio because of the culture and some of the old stuff that you can see around here, like the Alamo.
So the next time you get a craving for real pizza made from scratch, pop in and see Manny at Brothers Pizza.